let's listen to the story. When I was growing up in Missouri, almost all our neighbors kept a pet parrot or parakeet. Sometimes these birds would learn to say things like,
"Study, child, study," or "Don't be greedy, don't be greedy."
These words and phrases were, of course, learned after somebody had repeated them many times in front of the bird. But our parrot refused to talk. He had been bought by Aunt Ruby from a bird catcher. Grandfather and grandmother did not want a cage bird as a pet, but Aunt Ruby insisted. But the parrot did not like her at all. Kiss me, Aunt Ruby would say, putting her face close to the bars of the cage. But the parrot would move back, his body eyes getting smaller with anger. One day, he launched forward and pushed my aunt's spectacles off her nose. After that, Aunt Ruby did not like the parrot anymore. She started making faces at him and calling out,
"You are
useless.
Can't talk.
Can't
sing.
Can't dance."
Grandmother then put me in charge of feeding the parrot. He was quite happy to take green chilies, pieces of papaya, and ripe tomatoes from my hands. I also gave him slice of mango. One afternoon, I gave the parrot his lunch. By mistake, I left the cage door open. Seconds later, the bird flew away. My God! Grandfather came to the veranda and said,
"I see your aunt's parrot has escaped."
"I'm very sorry. I left the door open by mistake,"
I said. Aunt Ruby was upset. I thought that we would never see the parrot again. But a few days later, I found the bird sitting on the veranda, rallying and looking at me. Unselfishly, I gave him half my mango. Just then, Aunt Ruby came outside and cried out,
"Hey, look, it's my parrot. He must have missed me." He looked angrily at my aunt and shrieked and said,
"You are useless. You can't talk. You can't sing. You can't dance."
Aunt Ruby turned ruby red and ran inside. The parrot became a regular visitor to our garden. Whenever he saw Aunt Ruby, he would call out,
"You are useless. You can't talk. You can't sing. You can't dance."
The parrot had learned to talk after all. Thank you for watching.